TrickLife.com.
That's what the inside of this lock looks like. Did you want to know how to unlock it?
Alright.
This is the key. And, of course, it unlocks it, but that's what the key looks like. So you need one of these locks. All you need is a binder clip. Use the end. Make one curved like that. Put it all the way in. Give it a twist. And there you go. Got a master lock unlocked with a binder clip. TrickLife.com.